Hello guys. This is the food from night market. I just bought one. Here's the fried chicken. The fried chicken. Let's start the food. Sorry, the background news is very noisy. Order. Asa man tong isa'y pagkita ko? Guys, this a lot of food. It only cost me around 350. Like three variant of food. Hello, This one is fried chow pao, and then the fried dumpling, fried chicken. By the way, the fried chow pao, they don't use oil. They use plain hot water to fry.
Dumplings. Fried dumplings.
This one is the 1 liter 1 liter winter melon fruit tea. Winter melon fruit tea costs around 35 NT. 1 liter. So it's around 60 pesos. 60 to 70 pesos. The hot water, boiling water fried chow pao costs around 120 NT at the night market, and tastes so good. You guys can see how big it is. Actually, it's big. Compared to the fried dumpling. So guys, because of the COVID-19, so hard to come to Taiwan, but you guys can try to travel here and visit the night market. Bye guys, thank you for the view. Don't forget to like and subscribe.